Wait, what? I see a counter on there. Or maybe it's primary only. I think I'll sell my Zephyr of Prime set and I'll try to get maybe Ash Prime, maybe Loki or Saren. One of the three.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Ballistics and archaic weapons, crude and dangerous, just like Grenier.
Give an ally extra damage, really. There's also one thing that I gotta build. But it's really important, I think.
Transference still holding.
I'll explain later though.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
I think I modded Mesa really well. What is this? Oh, it's a barrier. Wait, I did it without thinking. Can the damage go over 100? The damage stored. Only 7 isotopes so far. Endo. My sword is not even maxed because I remove Voltage Strike.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue? Okay. Fighting?
We got hate. So this guy has an exalted thingy. Let's check it out. This guy. This girl. Nice. I'm not sure on how they work. Oh, they have really, really low status. So it's a crit thingy. Thirty-four fire rate? Okay. Thank you. up some reload speed as well. It's an impact weapon though. If I wanna make it slash, I need to double the slash damage. I'm not even worry about that. Okay. So we have 4 run of that. Let's buy stuff. No, you know what? We have auto cells. Let's craft stuff. Maybe I'll do the Dakra. We have any secondary? Oh, we have Aklex. We don't even have Aklex. We can do the Piranha. Oh, it's the next mastery rank up. We need the Ufona receiver. I think it's vaulted now. Should we wait and do the Dakra? If we don't wait, I'm never gonna do this Dakra. I thought I had this Sturza. Maybe not. Or we also have Grand Prime. Yeah, let's wait on Orkin cells. Ah, we have no new slots. But here instead, can I put a real health chamber? Okay, that's great. Now, this is a slash-based weapon, so we want a mod for status. Don't we have a full toxic barrage? I can't believe it. Maybe I sold it. Maybe I'll try to fit this at one point. Let's do the Fomoria. Or I will never do this. I wanted to use my money to build something though. Just because we have way too much money. And then I said we wait on Orokin cells, but can I build anything else that doesn't require Orokin cells? Fang Prime. What else? Everything. I start from the bottom. Maybe I'll start building a bastion. So I can use it actually when I want to use it. Oh, we use all of the Oroking cells, fine. No Dakra. Okay, let's get this last Fomorian dinghy. We're actually getting low on Cryoctic. Need to be careful. I could build a new reactor, it's not a bad idea. We never have enough reactors. It's useless that I keep looking there if I have no weapon to build. Let's buy some random weapon, like this one. So we have new 4 runs. I made this mission way too many times. You know what? It's time to form my Imperator Vandal. Loadout option. Select mode. Vehicle. What do I want to form for? I honestly don't know. I don't know the polarity of the new mod. Well, never mind that. I already regret buying weapon. I realized that I wanna upgrade Blood Rush. But I also need the mastery rank up, so yeah, I don't regret it. We can already handle arbitration.
The Fomorian will remain impenetrable until you destroy all its shield generators.
Okay.
There's the core. Deploy the Morian Disruptor to knock out the power field. Power down. The core is exposed. Open fire. Generate soon, and you do not want to be in here when it does.